Have you ever wondered how do rich people spend their money? You must have heard about luxury cars, 7-star hotels, 7-star ultra-luxurious villas, but what if we tell you that there exists a 7-star train, specially reserved for the uber-wealthy class? In today's video, we are going to show you the world's only 7-star train. Before we begin, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so that you never miss any of our videos. Gangryu Ishii, a man in Japan, designed the world's first 7-star train. It was a miracle for himself when he introduced the Kyushu 7-stars and took rail travel to another level. There were more staggering features that the rail offered to the citizens that you might see further in the video. The Kyushu 7-stars offers you 5 sleeping cabins, a lounge car, as well as a dining car. Designed with the classic wooden decoration, combining Western and Japanese styles, creates a comfortable and refined quiet space. But obviously, every room has a shower, toilet, and air conditioner. The Kyushu 7-star is a classy experience and a vacation itself. It gives a texture more of a luxury hotel than a regular bullet train. Each standard suite includes a fully stocked mini fridge, hardwood floors, a wooden desk, as well as a custom-made wooden chair. Simply pull back your chair and enjoy the mind-boggling view across the Kyushu coast. But as you might be wondering, taking a ride on the 7-stars in Kyushu isn't cheap. This train only hosts around 28 passengers at a time. The train's top speed is just 60 miles an hour, which make the passengers' journey more delightful, enabling the passengers to enjoy the thrilling view of the Kyushu countryside while on board. In a classic Japanese atmosphere, listening to pleasant piano music, tasting a good glass of wine, and looking at the starry sky outside the landscape window is definitely the most luxurious enjoyment of life. And if you ever feel like just relaxing, there's a bar and sofa in the cabin which can give you a soothing vibe. The 7-star costing 3 billion Japanese yen interprets the Japanese-style elegant aesthetics from the inside out, and each car is carefully designed to create the ultimate luxury space for its guests. Of course, you need to start saving money if you want to experience a luxurious and lavish lifestyle in this 7-star. The dining car in the 7-star is known as the Jupiter. Overall, you'll see things quite clean and hospitalized. You'll also see the finest chefs of Japan present in this luxurious train using local ingredients for preparing seasonal menus for passengers. Passengers enjoy the taste of sashimi and sushi, made from the Kyushu seafood. The best chefs in Kyushu provide special meals for this trip to make your journey even more extraordinary. The artisanal cocktail is one of the most popular drinks that are world-renowned. If you're trying to book a trip of yours on the 7-star, there are options you can choose according to your convenience. The 7-stars offers a 4-day, 3-night trip, as well as 2-day, 1-night circuit aboard Japan's finest luxury train. Let's discuss both of these itineraries with you. 4-day itinerary. The 4-day itinerary provides numerous benefits, providing longer trip tours of the entire island of Kyushu. A 4-day trip will help you experience the whole Kyushu island. The reason why this trip would be the most remarkable trip is that one can view hot springs and scenic volcanoes. Excursions include a ferry sea cruise, sightseeing in Yufuin, Mimitsu, and Miyazaki, and an overnight stay at a hot springs resort in Kirishima. And the fares start at 63,000 yen per person, approximately $5,400. 2-day itinerary. If you book a 2-day trip, you'll get a scenic tour of Fukuoka, Oita, and Japan's largest active volcano, that's the Mount Aso. Travelers can also visit the Iida porcelain kiln and learn about the area's 400-year heritage in pottery. Apart from this, the 2-day itinerary also gives you a dazzling experience of a nighttime tour of Nagasaki and a sightseeing tour in Yufuin. Although the fares of the 2-day tour start at the price of 300,000 yen per person, that's approximately $2,500. But this trip is all worth the money. What are your views on it? Let us know in the comments section down below. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the subscribe icon, and we will see you in the next one.